taxes yesterday and basically figured out that for every $100 a customer spends in my eBay store, after fees and taxes and shipping supplies, I get on average about $45 to $47 actually in my pocket. How about you?